There's Brian out there. He's got to jump on us. I don't see him pull any whoppers in yet, though. Brian way down there. There's the old timer taking it easy. Limited out already. Never did get a picture of this. There's woods up there. There's the frost line up there. That's why we're so cold, huh? Too bad this thing don't have a thermometer on there. I wonder what it would say. Go ahead and catch one, Brian. You're on camera.
That'd be nice. First one to go.
That's what we're waiting for.
Yeah, what's wrong?
This right here is the same spot 2 weeks ago where Mike was taking his shirt off.
Yeah.
Yep, sunbathing. Yeah, it's just about freezing, I'd say. I don't know if that's going to show out on camera or not, but that frost line up there.
Our dam site 14. Yetter Creek was just too high and muddy. Too much debris in it. We couldn't really fish it very well. So we come over here half the way back home. Some ducks out there playing on the water. This is a whole lake. That's the dam down there. This is all of it. Give you an idea of what the weather's like today. There's the old freeze line. You can see all the ice still on the trees up above that line. Pretty cold. The duck's playing around. There's three of them there anyhow. They're across the lake from us.